Hey guys, Dr. Axe here, founder of draxe.com. Today I want to talk about the importance of protein. You know, protein benefits and how protein benefits your overall health and physical performance is crucial to understand. So whether you're a, let's say, a weekend warrior, or you're trying to lose weight, or you are an athlete, protein is important for everybody, and just about everyone is deficient in quality protein in their diet. And so again, on this video, I'm gonna go over how to get more protein in your diet and really the benefits and how much you should consume. And so really starting off here, talking about protein, what it does. Protein is the building block of your cells. It's the building blocks of your muscles. Also, in terms of a food that's gonna improve your metabolism and fat burning potential, nothing is more important than protein. It really is the fuel that motivates and really supports your body in building healthy tissues and cells. So you need protein. And the average person probably needs half their body weight in protein a day. So if you weigh 150 pounds, you need at least probably around 75 grams of protein a day if you're trying to burn fat and build muscle the right way. And for many athletes, more than that is going to be essential as well. The best forms of protein you can be getting are going to be things like grass-fed beef is a great source. Organic chicken and turkey, wild-caught salmon. Also, grass-fed organic dairy products are great. And then healthy quality protein powders like grass-fed whey protein is another great option. And then plant-based sources of protein, flax and chia seeds are great. They're very high, as well as other nuts and seeds and beans are also quality sources of protein. So again, getting protein in your diet is greatly beneficial. And the biggest benefits of protein include fat burning, helping muscle recovery, helping heal cuts and wounds. If you have any sort of injury, protein is essential. It's essential for fighting diabetes and balancing out blood sugar. It's essential for brain function. It's also essential for any issue you have in terms of depression and brain issues. It's also essential for cholesterol. I mean, there's study after study showing that protein is essential for your body. And last but not least, it's important for muscle recovery. So if you're trying to recover from something and also have high energy levels, you want to improve your overall energy, getting more protein in your diet is essential. So again, get more protein. And when buying protein, make sure it's from organic natural sources. One of the issues we run into today is all of our conventional restaurants today, our conventional grocery stores, they're not selling grass-fed organic protein. And if you're eating conventional protein, it's loaded with hormones, antibiotics, steroids, and other chemicals that will actually destroy your health. So again, protein is the most important thing to buy organic and grass-fed. So guys, get more protein in your diet. And I'd even recommend, hey, do a food journal. Write down what you've eaten the past 3 days and then add up the grams of protein you've actually gotten in your system. And you can go to a website, nutritiondata.com, and actually look up the amount of protein and about the amount of food you've consumed, or else do it for the next 3 days and see how much protein you're actually getting in your diet. Hey guys, if you've enjoyed this video, hey, you can subscribe to this YouTube channel. I'm always going over the latest and greatest news on nutrition, advanced nutrition techniques, and how to burn fat, gain muscle, and heal your body all naturally. This has been Dr. Axe. Thanks for watching.